Imam Muslim mentioned two more authorities of this hadith. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 6246.